Orlando Utilities Commission is taking a swing at literacy with its 24th annual charity golf tournament. The money raised this year goes to three nonprofits, all of them getting results. The Need to Read, the Adult Literacy League, and the Early Learning Coalition each got a $10,000 check. Much of that money will buy books for kids and families in need. The Adult Literacy League says one in five adults in our area read at or below a fifth grade level. See and share the full story from the News 6.